what I'm doing this week for practice was measure 60 to 67.
In what piece?
In Sonata in C Major by Jean-Baptiste Brival. The way I've been practicing is we've kind of cut it up into littler sections, and then finally got those, like, we cut it in half, the slower part and the faster part, and then we worked on the slower part more and the faster part less. And here is the piece. And that is what I've been doing this week.